What's up, YouTubers? So today I want to talk to you guys about the Xcode Ghost malware that's going around. A lot of popular apps in the App Store have actually been infected with it. As of today, which is September 21st, 2015, Apple has removed over 300 applications from the App Store due to this. And I want to show you guys how to detect this and delete the applications that are infected on your phone. Now my phone isn't infected. I was kind of looking for an app at the same time. I didn't really want the malware. So my device is going to show clean, but yours may not. If it doesn't, you want to delete that application right away. So I'm going to show you guys what to do. You're going to need to open your Safari web browser on your device, and you're going to want to head to I'll put the URL in the video, but it's x.pangu.io. And yes, this is created by the Pangu team, the same team that did the iOS 8.1, well, 8.0 to 8.1 jailbreak. So basically here, you want to tap here until you get this loading bar. Now it's going to tell you you're going to get a pop-up, and it's going to ask, do you want to install the Xcode app? So you want to hit the install here. Now it's going to begin installing this on your home screen. So you'll have to actually exit Safari and go here. Now, while this installs, if it detects an application that is infected, how do you delete it? It's pretty simple. Let's say Kijiji, which is a shopping application, like a market, was found to be infected. I would just click and hold until it starts to wiggle, and then I would hit the X, and I would delete that application. So that's what this app here. Now you're going to want to click trust, because this is just an application that's not released by Apple, so it's using a certificate. It's going to open up. It shows all the apps that it's going to be able to detect. You want to click this here. This is going to run. Now if you get an X and it's red, that means the application is infected, and there'll be a list below here, so you can just kind of scroll through. If you have multiple ones, it'll show you multiple. If you come up as green like this, you're good. You're not infected with the Xcode Ghost malware, and that's awesome. So you can leave this app installed on your phone, on your iPad. This will work on iPad as well, and iPod Touch as well, to make sure that you guys don't have any malware running on your devices. So yeah, thanks for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe to the channel for more videos. Keep safe out there, and we'll see you guys again next time. Cheers.